Extreme Trends presents, this boxer left the ring just after 1 second, but his explanation left everyone floored. Before we begin, do us a favor and click that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be inspired by these heartwarming stories every day. Boxing was founded back in 697 BC in Germany. When it was first aired on TV, people didn't like it much and was commented as the worst TV show. But as the years went on, more people started to get interested in the sport, and then kids wanted to become like their favorite boxer. Boxing is referred to as the art of self-defense. It is a tough sport that has a rough side attached to it. For many young men and women, boxing offers an escape from a life of inevitable poverty, helping them survive with life's monetary challenges and how they can be famous. Let's all witness this video on how boxing led someone to something big, but decided to quit. The question is, why? Curtis "The Hurt" Harper is a heavyweight boxer who's based in Jacksonville, Florida. He has a pretty passable fight record of 13 wins, including 9 knockouts, to just 6 defeats. So as you can see, he's a worthy opponent in the ring. Due to this reason, some promoters wanted to arrange a fight between Harper and the up-and-coming professional Efe Ajagba. Efe Ajagba is a Nigerian boxer who had previously made a name for himself on the world stage in the Rio Summer Olympics last 2016. While he didn't actually get any medals at the games, the boxer did take gold at the preceding 2016 African Boxing Olympic Qualification Tournament. At the very least, it had all the ingredients of an exciting fight. One of it is the recent boxing record of Harper in the ring with an impressive 5 victories to 0 defeats. Another is how Ajagba is known for, which is the 5 professional bouts. As what they say, if you are watching Ajagba, you better not blink because he is doing it in every other round. The crowd was whipped up into its usual frenzy, feeling excited to witness the fight that would take place at the Minneapolis Armory in Minnesota on August 24, 2018. The venue is capable of holding a crowd of 8,400, and to ramp up the atmosphere further, the 6-round fight would also be televised on Fox Sports 1. The night of the event finally came and the crowd was getting wild as they felt the excitement. It started to build up until finally the bell rang for round 1. However, while the commentator started, he had barely time to finish saying that Ajagba is known to bring an end to opponents in quick fashion, when all of a sudden Harper made an early exit from the ring. Everyone didn't have any idea of what was going on. This was the first time that a boxer has walked out and won't be fighting. The fans became really upset, and this left the Nigerian boxer stunned, quite simply. They booed the boxer from their seats. Even the spectators were not afraid to show their displeasure. There was no doubt they have spent good money to see them fight, only to find out that Harper will do his unexpected exit. Now the biggest question is, why did Harper walk out? At first, there was some speculation that the American was too scared to fight the young Nigerian, but then the true reason was finally revealed online by Harper. According to him, he walked out of the ring because he's not getting paid enough to fight, and he wants respect. Harper had been due to earn $6,000 from the bout, but he forfeited that sum when he refused to fight. Yet Harper's wife, Sandra Rosenberg, later said the boxer had no idea that networks were going to broadcast the fight when he agreed to the sum. And according to promoter Rick Glaser, Harper's fees go up if the networks are involved. Harper felt tricked, and that's why he decided to walk out. Rosenberg also claimed that Harper had received neither a contract signed by Leon Margulis, the fight's promoter, nor a bout agreement, which she said is standard practice in boxing. However, Margulis later argued that Harper had never raised his concerns prior to the fight. Harper himself eventually broke his silence in an interview with the Los Angeles Times. In it, he maintained that his gripes had stemmed from the fact that he had not signed paper versions of his contracts. It wasn't about money, it was about the respect of the game, he explained. At the same time, the boxer also claimed that he'd started to suspect a setup. I touched gloves, and in the bottom right corner of the ring, over my opponent's shoulder, was the promoter and matchmaker, all smiling and happy after I never signed a contract. I never got a copy back of the electronic contract, he added. With this being said, involving all parties on different sides of the ring, it's hard to know exactly why Harper refused to fight Ajagba. But for his quick exit, the boxer now faces accusations of bringing the sport into disrepute, and his future in boxing looks uncertain. In the end, the referee disqualified Harper just 1 second into the fight. This left Ajagba with the fastest ever win in history of boxing, and he didn't even have to throw a single punch. This controversy left an undeniable question to the sport's image, but whether or not it's true, the important thing is that the respect and sportsmanship for the game must always come first before any monetary or personal gains. Thanks for watching until the end. Be sure to tap on the next videos for more unbelievable stories here on Extreme Trends.